Early elections in Japan are looking more likely, with a senior ruling MP appearing to confirm rising speculation in the country. There's no word from the Japanese Prime Minister himself, but there have been mounting indications of an early ballot in the media. Shinzo Abe is widely expected to postpone a tax increase that has proved unpopular while he attempts to shore up his support. Some media say a ballot is being planned for next month. Polls are not due to be held until 2016, but Abe has seen his popularity fall below the 50% mark amid political funding scandals and debate over policy.